Welcome back to 10 Eyewitness News. What a city, what a time of year in Sydney. And we are live from the summer. Yes, we are. And for people like these, there is nothing more exciting than the school holidays. And what a place to celebrate it. We are live from the place that puts a smile on Sydney's face. And that place is I was meant to go back to work today, but I thought, no, I'll have another day off, thanks very much. I'm on holidays too. How much fun is it, huh? So, what have we got? We'll just do a little bit of weather for you. Got some big heat on the way for the weekend. Prior to that, big winds and hazardous surf building across the New South Wales coastline in the next 24 to 48 hours. Gale force wind warnings for the Hunter, the Macquarie and the Mid-North Coast, and also strong wind warnings from Sydney all the way down to Eden. The heat comes, 40 to 41 degrees, it'll be in Penrith come the weekend. Coast maybe escapes a little bit of that with northeasters, 31 or 32 degrees. But right now, all we're worried about is the school holidays and You know what? We've got some birthday people in the house. Not a bad little story. Over we come here. This is Christy. This is Andrew. This is Greg. Now, this is the mum of... Please explain what's happened.
Christy and Greg, and Christy married Andrew. His birthday yesterday. Greg's birthday yesterday and Christy's birthday today.
Happy birthday to them! Happy birthday to them! Happy birthday, dear them! You see on the television with Luna Park, get down here. It's open every single day of the school holidays. Are you coming back? Brand new ride here, which will just really shake you up. The Triple XL, it is something. It sends your hair crazy. Just come and ride it. It's good. Not only that, though, we've got Chinese New Year in 1 month and 1 day, and it looks like this. Let's clap them. I think the boss, right about now, is going to give Bailey another week off because, whoa! This is good TV, this is a good vibe. What a time in Sydney, what a time of the year. All right, let's get to the weather for you right now and sneak up and have a bo peep at that satellite tonight. You can see that former Cyclone Joyce clouds all of Western Australia. There's some storms and rain in all of that. The big cold front moves off the Western Tasman Sea and... Once again, some thunderstorms and strong winds roar up the New South Wales coastline. Thunderstorms across northern Australia, as you can see there. Okay, what's going to happen with the weather map tomorrow? You can see a big high pressure system. It sits in the Bight, ridges back to New South Wales. There's also a cold pressure system and a deepening low, and that's in the Tasman Sea, and that rips the southerlies up the coastline tomorrow. Business of the Brolly predicted precipitation, that's where it's damp around Australia tomorrow. All right, let's check in, have a bow peep at capital city weather. And up we go, Brisbane. Tomorrow, mostly sunny, 30 degrees. Canberra, sunshine, 27. Likewise, Melbourne. Hobart, sunshine, sunny in Adelaide. Mostly sunny, the Alice, and showers and a possible storm in Broome. Partly cloudy, Lismore. Tamworth, sunshine. Dubbo, likewise. Orange, sunny. Mostly sunny, Broken Hill, sunny in Canberra. Story for the next couple of days. Chance of a shower, east of the Divide. Very warm and hot, west of the Divide. Gosford, tomorrow. Let's get into the basin. 25 degrees, partly cloudy, Richmond. Penrith, partly cloudy and 29 degrees. Sydney, windy, partly cloudy day, 24 degrees. Those winds from the south, 30 to 45 k an hour. Don't be surprised if they gust to 60. The outlook, let's get to your weekend. Sunny and on Friday and Saturday, 31 to 32 degrees. Heat comes in the west, 41 Friday and Saturday, 42 degrees. We are live from the legendary Luna Park. It's summer in Sydney and we're the luckiest people in the world. Round of applause, please! See you again tomorrow night.
Good to see the lunatic back at Luna Park. That is 10 Eyewitness News for now. We'll be back with updates throughout the evening.
Win viewers, your local news is next. For everyone else, it's Family Feud.
And of course, the team at the project, they're all ready to go. They come up in half an hour. From all of us here at 10 Eyewitness News, have a great night.